Hello guys, it's me, GIB, back again with another American Truck Simulator in VR. Hope you enjoy it. That's if I can get this fucking thing to work 2 seconds. If there's anything you'd like to comment on the video, if it works. Get the shit, but hold on. There it is now. Fuck's sake. That's this now. So let's see what kind of one we can get just now. Right, here. It's quite loud actually. I'm gonna turn it down. Let's see what kind of job we can get today. We're on 10 speed. 10 speed. Looks like I'm going to be truck now, to be honest with you. As I said before, I didn't help the channel with that. Comment down below, please. It helped me very much, and then we'll get rid of this screen here, hopefully. There we go. Bro. Absolutely, I can't do that, because we've not got sat now. Let's see. Hay bales today? Oh, amazing. I'll move that out a wee bit now. That is it, mate. A 12 speed. This is a 12 speed today. Oh my, sorry, I'm in Scotland. Oops, I see a pull out as soon as I go. Not so bad. Let's see if it's going on here. So as I was saying, if you could comment down below and that you help me improve the channel, and if you could give me suggestions, maybe other things you'd like to see me playing in VR. Oh, that's light. I think Project Cars is one you could play in that if you'd like to see me. Obviously driving cars and stuff like that. You should see a wee bit of jitterbug, but that's because this isn't designed for VR. I'll try to light it. I'm trying to make this as best I can, to be honest. Obviously what we'll do is we'll do quick jobs, then soon hopefully get our own truck, trailers, stuff like that. Let's see what happens after that. As I say, the last one video I did do was not in VR. I do apologise for that because I'm now using OBS as a recording studio rather than Streamlabs because it's just better. That's the best way to put it. The problem with Streamlabs was I didn't know my way around about it, and OBS I don't, so Okay. And that's where that came from. At some point I was going to try and put some music on, but you have to go be right. It's not a very good idea. Obviously stay tuned to the channel, because me and my brother are going to hopefully start recording today. It's no runner in hard mode, fresh start. We're going to see if the both of us can do it. And let's see, obviously when me and my brother are recording, I'll give you links to his channel when the video goes up, so you can watch my part. This part of the video. In the sticks today. I don't know how crosswords work, they use roundabouts, so I just went through it. If there's any mods within that doesn't make the game too easy, leave them down in the comments below. I could install some. But obviously I need to watch, because I'm playing in VR, like traffic mods. Can't really use as they take up basically all my graphics, although I've got a 3080 Ti. I think it's because obviously playing in VR. Where's he in there? I wonder where he was going. He's gone that way. I got round there, no problem. So. That's not bad. Not bad at all. Very sorry about the display in the front there, but obviously there could be a mod that gives you a sat nav or something, but I'll have to use that as sat nav at this moment in time. Actually, here's my engine brake there, and it stopped me a bit too quick. This car's fucked. Speeding now. wish Laurie's brakes were as good as the brakes in this. You'd lose your load. I'm actually starting to realise what American signs look like. We'll take that one. As I went there, proficiency bonus level 3. So, what I'll do is I'll end this one here and hopefully get you the next one. Thank you and bye.